That was my thought. Death comes silently.
I'm gonna be rich! Rich!
You can afford that? How much am I paying you?
I thought you'd never ask. Onward.
Brace yourselves for more.
Agreed. Arrow, fly. I go in silence. Yes. Way ahead of me. Good enough. I shall nip my enemies. To battle. Silent as mist. I'll cut a notch with your name on it. Very well.
To one of these flimsy clones! Bless your souls!
Air smells a bit
gamey,
huh?
My bow is drawn. My sentiments.
But I know we wizards have a competitive streak. We all really hate each other, but allow Aghanim to let you in on a little secret. The Dark Arts guys? I love them. They're unhinged. You step on the rope, zap, your whole family turns to imps. Just nuts, right?
Finally.
But you don't set me at ease, Viper.
My bow is strong.
All these fancy knots, this smile.
Knuckle down.
Everything I got.
So be it. I go in silence. Arrow, find your target. Enough. Agreed. Yes. Very well. To battle. Onward. Fear the bite of the muscle.
thank the stars for whatever you're compensating for with all of this bloodthirst. Carry on.
Got dirt between my toes.
Oh, you're quiet as a mouse, aren't you?
Way ahead of you.
Now, there are going to be situations where you don't want to kill your enemy. Some I get it. You don't want to set them on fire or whip an ice spear through their chest. What a mess.
That is
my this
thought.
Leaves you in a pickle. What else is there to do? Melt them? Close. Skeleton. Melt just the skeleton, and then you've got your enemy in a little puddle there. A boneless little meat puddle. Nobody dies, your enemy is subdued, you carry on your way. See? Nobody gets hurt.
Feel my cold embrace. Forward. My bow is drawn. Fight fast. Agreed. That was my thought.
That was stupendous! Even from the one with the weird lump on his back! If you survive the rest of this, by the way, have that checked out.
Silent as mist.
Ain't no problem some tools and a few strong backs can't solve.
At last.
Be warned, this is a trap room. You'll have to work those traps. Squeeze that core.
Way ahead of you. I go in silence. So be it. So cold. Very well. My sentiments as well. Onward. Good enough. To battle. Onward. My sentiments as well. I go in silence. My bow is drawn. Thank you. good enough. Yes. The secrets of the wood are mine. That was my thought.
Arm and a leg and a tooth.
Now, at first, I felt a bit guilty. I'll admit, sending you into the Continuum Vault to clean up my mess, but it looks like you heroes are having a heap of fun. I only mention it because beyond this door, I'm pretty sure the fun is going to end. But remember the fun.
Agreed. That was my thought.
Why?
Yes.
I'll cook you.
I go in silence. Silent as mist.
In cold.
Forward. Your fate is sealed.
Burns like ice.
My bow is drawn. To battle. So be it.
I'm not just an old worm. I'm the eldest.
Onward.
In a frozen blast.
My sentiments as well.
We make a great team! Your brawn and my brains! And my strategy, and my communication, and my patience, and my interpersonal skills. Most of the heavy lifting on my end. 80-20-ish, but go team!
At last. Onward.
I'm still on hold with customers. Hang on. What's that? No, I have some heroes in there now. I can't get them out. Well, of course, it's deadly. That's why I chose heroes. What's that?
Silent as mist.
Really? Uh-huh. Oh. Oh.
My bow is drawn.
Oh, God.
Battle. Agreed. Forward. That was my thought. good enough. So be it. My sentiments as well. I go inside.
What if, instead of fighting the primal beast and immediately dying, you guys asked him to join your crew, you know? I bet he never even gets asked.
Finally. Yes.
I know, you see me as Aghanim the All-Powerful, so this really hurts to pull back the curtain, but with these other backwater Aghanims farting around our reality, I feel as if I'm only a fraction of my former self, a shadow of my former self, a fraction of a shadow! I'm a pile of magic garbage! I don't like you to see me like this. Alas, I am incapable of rescuing them from the Continuum Vault myself.
To battle.
I'm really relying on you in here. Some might say I'm betting on you. Some might even say I've taken the over. See, the only thing that could make returning to power more satisfying is getting a little action in along the way.
Quiver. Forward. That was my thought. I shall nick my enemies. Yes. Go in silence. Your fate is sealed.
If you keep killing like that, we'll have these doppelgangers rescued in no time!
Wait.
This smile's worth nearly everything I got.
Onward.
I'm gonna be rich! Rich!
Manta style. Good enough.
This smile's worth nearly everything I got.
I thought you'd never ask. To battle.
If you get tired in this fight, remember there's an Aghanim out there who needs you.
I go in silence. Very well. Ahead of you. That was my thought. My bow is drawn. Arrow, find your target. Quiver. Attack. So be it. Enough. Yes. Into the fray. My bow is drawn. Forward.
One step closer to Aghanim, no longer needing you. I mean, you and your help. I'm going to let you go.
Very well.
Probably gonna dig a grave or two before this is done.
Onward. My sentiments as well.
Oh, hey, if there are any unmelted, somewhat intact skeletons in here, could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. And not for a spell, just for my den.
Agreed. It would
look cool to have one.
Arrow, fly. I'll cut a knot with your name on it. I go in silence.
If I had children, I'd want them to be just like you guys. Well, okay, I do actually have children. Dear God, do I have children. Anyway, I wish you were there. There, I said it.
So be it.
Oh, hey, look at this little fella. Whatever he wants, just give it to him.
I think I'm gonna like.
That was my thought. We go in silence.
Mischief for mischief.
At last.
Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty-handed.
A
Wait, before slaying the beasts in this next room, could you maybe make it look like you're on the ropes, at least for the first half of the fight?
Way ahead of you. Agreed. Bite, Frost. Feel my cold embrace. My bow is drawn. Feel the frost. Onward. Silent as mist. Death comes silently. As well. Arrow fly. Arrow fly. Not yet. Quiver. I shall meet my enemies.
Well, whoever is in charge of mopping up the blood in the continuum vault really has his work cut out for him.
Yeah, you I think I'm gonna like. Shiny!
Good enough. I thought you'd never ask. So be it.
Now, how tough could this possibly be? Anywhere on a scale of 1 to 100, honestly. 1 being not tough, and 100 being unkillable
not
death machines.
Well.
It's hard to say.
I've got a theory I'd like to test out. On your skull!
Silent as mist.
March! March! Victory is 10% inspiration, 90% decapitation.
Battle.
You can keep your magic. I have laser beams. Victory is 10% inspiration, 90% decapitation. Let's see if I can't make a real nuisance.
One way to cash in.
Good work! By me! Being smart enough to bet big on you winning! You were a heavy underdog at the Dark Elf Casino. You know, a certain mighty sorcerer named Aghanim might be buying a new pool this year.
Very well. Yes.
Now, according to the manual, what have been wrought, once wrought, cannot be unwrought. Possible. Haven't gotten to the troubleshooting part of the manual yet. I'll tell you what. I'll keep reading the manual, and why don't you heroes make yourself useful and go round up all the other parallel universe beings? Meet you back here. Remember, heroes, the primal force of ancient evil still lurks in the Continuum Vault. I don't think there's any chance you've forgotten that. I like saying primal force of ancient evil. Feels good.
Go in silence. Agreed. Yes. Finally. Good enough.
Press on.
My bow is drawn.
at you! Give a little flex for Aghanim. Let's see those guns.
Very well.
Oh. You're, maybe more the cardio, reps not weight, lean over bulk type then. No mind. Hurry forth with that fabulously low heart rate. If Aghanim was at the peak of his powers, he'd be right there fighting alongside you. Near you. Somewhere very close by. Not in your direct line of sight.
Battle. That was my thought. Feel the bite of frost. Bite of frost. My sentiments as well. So be it. Way ahead of you. My sentiments as well. Agreed.
From the Omni Quartz roads of Maldrun to the depths of Dark Reef, I have never seen such wickedness. I like it.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Looks like this guy wants to make you some sort of a deal.
My bow is drawn.
Mischief for mischief.
Heart of Tarrasque. Very well. Forward.
Allow Aghanim the Self-Actualized to share with you a small personal observation. I may be avoiding the profound terror I feel of my powers being left to rot in the Continuum Vault, but I've discovered a perfect and harmless distraction, gambling beyond my limits.
That is my... Good enough. Feel the frost. Go in silence. Aaron, find the target.
Aghanim knew you'd come through for him!
Agreed. At last. Forward. My sentiments as well.
Ooh, yeah, get some of this stuff.
That was my thought.
Like your style.
I thought you'd never ask. Yes.
And we're back! I like your chances here. You saw how this unstoppable beast killed you last time, so you know what not to do. We just need to figure out what to do, and this thing is toast!
My bow is drawn.
Chased off and gravely embarrassed the primal beast! But wait! There's more! Are you sh- Okay, really? All of that? These heroes fought so hard for this? My powers currently residing somewhere beneath a pile of flies and excrement. Glorious. Good work, everybody! You should all be very proud of yourselves. I know I'm proud of myself. I did a lot of work to make this happen. So be proud of whatever it was you were also doing to make this happen.
Another trial.